How to delete all history on Ring app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can delete all history on Ring app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is make sure that your Ring app is up to date. For that, head over to your app store, simply search for Ring app. And after you search for Ring app, open up Ring Always Home, and there simply check if there is an update available. If there is an update available, tap an update and update the app. After you update the app, you can open the app up. Make sure that you're logged into your account. Now to view your history, you will need to tap on the hamburger icon that is on the top left corner. It's the three lines icon. Tap on it. Now on this section, you will be able to find your history. Unfortunately, I don't have any history because I do not use this app much. So you will just find your history right here. Now after you find your history, just tap on the history tab there, and from there you will be able to delete all of your history and you're basically good to go. So that is how you delete all history on Ring app, guys, and that is all for the video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more, and bye bye, take care.